chance I take it.
Hi guys, we are Team ITI. The members are Hiu, Chungyeon, Sangyu, and Dabin.
Hiu takes charge of culture. Also, she is a leader of this team. She can eat every food happily, so she can promote her team members' appetite who watches her eating. Chungyeon and Sangyu take charge of IT. And Chungyeon has best qualification for IT. He is 26 and the oldest in this team. And he is a brain of our team.
Sangyeon is a student of economics, although he is in charge of IT. So he has confusion about his academic identity. Also, he's a yes man. He always reacts positively to our suggestions. Dabin is in charge of language. She'll translate our saying to people. So she is called magician of language. Actually, she is a shadowy power because she can control all things behind the team.
Why we applied for this program?
We expect happiness by meeting and helping new people.
We want to get wide visions by experiencing new world. And we expect to feel sure about their future dreams.
Now, we are some small, immature people. But by this activity, we are gonna become mature people like a butterfly. We expect to become new ones in Sri Lanka.
This is our story, and thank you for watching.